Sir, ano ka ba? Yung comfortable talaga kayo sa doing live bands all in your life? Parang sa...
Meaning I'm comfortable playing with a band?
Yes. Performing.
It's gotta be that. For myself, it has to be that. Kasi it's parang... It's a living thing, eh. You know what I mean? It's like, it's communicating. It's what they do. Sort of affects what I do on stage, and hence kasama rin yung crowd on the audience. It's when you play a show, those are the sort of dynamics and things you think about. It. So the band's a very important aspect of that. The crowd's a very big part of that. And oh, I just feed off both. And that's when the magic happens. You just very rote and very routine lang, eh. So that's what makes it different. Eh. Different members, different guys, from time to time. Of course, about crowd.
Ilang ang repertoire niyo? Ilang yung for a buong performance?
I think it's like 2.5 hour show, I think. 2 hour show. So I forget now how many songs we are doing. I forget. But quite a number of songs, yeah. And some medleys together, some mashups. Yeah.
Pero you're not doing any impromptu songs dun sa mga...
I did it last time. I did it in Araneta last time, so that's a good idea. I'll do it again. Sige, I'll ask something from the crowd. That's what I'm going to do. And this time I'll bring my iPad with Wi-Fi and then I'll read it off. Yeah, that's not a bad idea.
Kasi enjoy din ng fans yung dancing with her sa Araneta.
Yes.
So will you also do that again? Parang sayaw-sayaw.
Oh, the dance thing? Yeah, I did that, singing in the rain, yeah. We were discussing that, how we're gonna do that, yeah. I enjoyed that myself. It just puts me something, allows me to do something out of my comfort zone, diba? So, it's fun.
Can you plan ba yung the whole concert? Talagang kasama na may provincial kayo, or it's just because of the success?
No, it was included. Initially, we already discussed that. There was gonna be included a provincial show and an international aspect of that, extension to that also.
Aside from this concert, what are the other things that your fans will aabangan nila?
Oh man, it's gonna be quite a year for myself. So surprise lang, it's gonna be in their face. I'm gonna be there all year. They're gonna get so sick of me. So I rather surprise lang, and we'll see. I mean, it's my 20 years in the business, so I want to be as busy as possible. Last year I sort of was overwhelmed with what happened last year by the schedule and everything. This year, parang mentally, physically, spiritually, I sort of want to be in that place na kaya ko handle everything that's thrown at me. You know what I mean? So, and again, it's my 20th year, so hence, it's I want to celebrate that.
Sir, The Voice gumagawa na audition for the second season. Are you excited for that?
I'm excited for that. Of course I am. I've learned so much from the show, from doing that, from the guys, from all the people who joined the show, and from myself and how I reacted to certain things. I took it. You know, I was very connected to the whole thing. You know what I mean? Very personal. It was very personal to me, which I always say to myself. You know, always make it personal. Now I'm telling myself maybe I need a bit of a wall. Too much. It leaves me a little too vulnerable sometimes. I feel everything. I'm too involved, too enough. But that's how it is, I guess. I don't know. I'll figure that out once I get back into it. I don't want to script myself or say I'm gonna do this. Mangyari na lang yan.
Do you still communicate with
them? I do with some, and we're gonna see each other here this weekend. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna have like a fans day this weekend. We're all gonna have like a sports fest here, so I play soccer, so we'll play here, so we're gonna do that. I'll hopefully see some of them I haven't kept in contact on purpose because I sort of want them to see what they can do on their own. Wala si coach. You know what I mean? It's up to them, eh. I want to see the motivation from them and what they really want to do. They were given the leg up, eh, the opportunity to sort of take advantage of what they do. It's up to them, eh. It's how hungry are you? Diba? Yun ang ano ko dun, eh. How hungry are you? And it's a challenge for them. So, bahala sila.
How does it feel for you na parang you're the one coaching the new
singers? I mean, it's a great thing. It's a great chance lang for me to put in my taste, my aesthetic to the whole... whatever's gonna be coming out there. Mm-hmm. So I like that. I like that idea. So I'm hoping most of them succeed in whatever field they want to go into.